Well, good evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station. And we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. The whistle hoists it forward, defending of the desperate variety. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers, and it's Benzema. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Sergio Ramos clips one through. He's in! A fine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Well, the clearance is short. Vinicius Junior. Modric, and it's Hazard. Now it's Benzema. And the ball's come out! Benzema tore at them and just came up short.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Hazard looking to run onto it. It's over the line, and that'll be a goal kick. Modric tries to get it forward quickly. Courtois can claim that. Dashing forward at pace. And that's been won straight back, and it's played forward. Toni Kroos, and it's Hazard. It's Modric! Oh, that was no routine save.
Modric really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Fence has got rid of that. Benzema! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
He's got the ball, he's got... Has a hit! And he's done it! The breakthrough strike! Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his. Madrid take the lead, 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Modric
gets it back. And here's Benzema.
Toni Kroos.
Up to meet it! Just off target.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Gets it back.
Benzema.
And that's sprayed out wide.
Sergio Ramos goes looking.
And the counter is on.
There will be a throw-in. And it's Hazard.
Modric, looking to go deep.
And he's there to clear it.
Oh, he's found him, shapes to shoot! They've done it! Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. That has certainly made things interesting.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Kroos battles to win it back.
Forward it goes. That's not going to make it.
Rafael Varane.
And here's Hazard.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Sergio Ramos.
Out to the right. Hazard is onto it and can take it up.
Toni Kroos, and here's Benzema,
Hazard, and he's straight offside.
Sergio Ramos plays it forward.
Casemiro,
and it's Toni Kroos. And help's available out wide. Great leap!
Ooh, and with that, the half-time whistle goes.
So, a very watchable game so far. Action at both ends and the team's level.
And we are up to the break.
Oh, what a half of football. It's 1-1, but it could easily be 3-3 or more. Breakneck speed brilliance.
So, both teams heading off for the break. An interesting game has brewed up here. Hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half. But the score at half-time is 1-1.
Madrid
get the ball rolling for the second period.
So both teams emerge the same as they were before the break.
And that's one way to annoy his teammates.
Varane
tries to switch the play.
Sergio Ramos
with a delicate ball.
Cleared without complication.
Nicely controlled. Gets wrestled off the ball. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Well played, he saw that coming. Modric. Hits one! This could fall anywhere.
Sergio Ramos
tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, they could break here.
Kroos.
The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Varane
goes long.
Benzema.
Gets it into the middle.
And it's kept out by a stubborn defence. Benzema
finds himself offside.
And that has been cleared.
And it's played forward. Throw it. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
And it's Modric.
Well, he's made sure that that won't get through. Good clearance and very necessary.
Casemiro. Now it's Benzema.
He's had a look. Big chance! It's in! And they get themselves in front! Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Madrid
take the lead. Hoists it forward.
Benzema really was well marshalled there, because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Gone out for a throw-in.
Sergio Ramos.
Casemiro. Oh, good ball. Tries to dink it in.
Madrid are definitely going about this the right way.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
This is promising.
Rafael Varane
simply had to make that count, and he did it with some authority too. Wonderful.
Vinicius Junior.
Well, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. So a chance to deliver a ball into the box. There's not much doubt that this will be played into the penalty area.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Casemiro plays it long. Dangerous looking ball, and it's come to nothing.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Hazard. Benzema, who does have an assist to his name.
Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield. They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that.
And here's Hazard.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Madrid are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Sergio Ramos.
Forward it goes.
Modric gets it out to the wing.
Done very well to intervene.
Madrid need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. And it's Toni Kroos.
He's got it, and he's got time!
Madrid have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Has he picked him out?
No, it's Hazard.
And he's away!
He's gone for it!
Defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too.
Two up, added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
So they bask in their win, and genuinely professional performance, and a result which is well-deserved. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Madrid really have a team of the right chemistry, Peter, and it paid off handsomely here. You won't find any test tubes in this bunch.
So just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom and to wish you all a very good evening.